To add a top light opener, open the window builder. Click on the Add Type button. A new window will appear. Here, the user has to select the type they want to insert in the door. Select the Only Sash option to insert only the sash from the selected window into the fixed frame at the top of the door. Then click on the Plan Type button and click in the fixed window at the top to insert the opener sash.